我妈妈是苏格兰人，我在苏格兰出世。9月8号英女王已逝，在苏格兰去世，享年96岁。消息来得非常突然，最早通知我的是我个在法国土生土长的11岁仔。可想而知，这个消息是震撼到世界每一个角落，震撼到每一个人心。虽然我自己自小就在香港长大，对于苏格兰没什么特别的感情，不过身为一个英国的公民和英法梦的主持，在这个悲哀的日子，我觉得要做一点小事。不过我不会讲政治，也都不会讲历史，我只会播歌整个 MV。 官方消息证实英女王伊丽莎白二世最喜欢的歌是这首 Taylor Swift August 八月。皇室亦都要求每个英国公民播放这首歌作为支持女王。 August 八月，无口不成话，女王离世日子是9月8号，亦都就是农历的8月13号。Is twisting bed sheets, August sipped away like a bottle of wine. Cause you were never mine. Hey, 搜索咁多相片之中，其中有一张相片令到我印象非常之深刻，就是在周四宣布女王去世后，聚集在白金汉宫门外，一班群众很清楚地看到两条彩虹。再搜查下究竟两条彩虹象征着什么呢？象征着希望、承诺、和平、平等、幸运、新的开始和永生。希望这两条彩虹令到女王可以在天国得到永生，亦都但愿这两条彩虹在这个历史性时刻出现，是会令到世界和平，带给我们希望和幸福，还有新的开始。
A disruption that has brought grief to some, financial difficulties to many, and enormous changes to the daily lives of us all. I want to thank everyoneon the NHS front line, as well as care workers and those carrying out essential roles, who selflessly continue their day-to-day duties outside the home, in support of us all. I'm sure the nation will join me in assuring you that what you do is appreciated, and every hour of your hard work brings us closer to a return to more normal times.I also want to thank those of you who are staying at home, thereby helping to protect the vulnerable and sparing many families the pain already felt by those who have lost loved ones. Together we are tackling this disease, and I want to reassure you that if we remain united and resolute, then we will overcome it. I hope in the years to come,Everyone will be able to take pride in how they responded to this challenge. And those who come after us will say the Britons of this generation were as strong as any. The pride in who we are is not a part of our past. It defines our present and our future. The moments when the United Kingdom has come together to applaud its care and essential workers,will be remembered as an expression of our national spirit, and its symbol will be the rainbows drawn by children.